the walking weighted lunge. You can also do this with just your own body weight, but you want to take a little break as possible. You want to take as wide of a stride as you can, pushing that front foot forward. Excellent exercise for the quads. As you can see, I lost my balance a little bit there. It's one of the things, especially with weighted lunges. But while you're doing this, you want to make sure that your knee is over your toe. Try not to put your knee in or put your knee out. You're working different muscles if you do that, and you're kind of keeping it unstable. So keep it as stable as possible. Try and keep your balance as best as possible. This is an excellent exercise for the quads.